Hi, this is Steve Trevelise with another exciting episode of Headlines and Trevlines, ripped from the headlines of New Jersey. Ryder says the cross-country team's naked running plan was hazing. It was also chafing and in some cases itchy. Rutgers football GPA dipped to its lowest point in 4 years last spring. But no worries, this year's team has been studying real hard in the prison library. A civil rights lawyer told Rider University students how to change the world in 4 steps. If it fails, they could take the 12 steps with the rest of us. Police say a rabid cat in Cranford bit 3 people. Like all cats, it's serving 9 life sentences. A Bergen County priest accused of stealing from his parish has gone on a leave of absence. Actually went on a luxury cruise. And Google helped send Newark students on a virtual field trip. The students choose to go anywhere else but Newark. Thank you very much for watching. Check me out on New Jersey 101.5, Monday through Thursday, 7 to midnight. We'll talk then.